folks, Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. This is a brand new 2023 Montana. It's a 3941 FO, so that's the front office, which is very unique. I imagine it's quite unique in the industry, let alone just here for Montana Keystone. So what you'll find is that it's got this nice office space up front. It's very much like a front lounge area, and it does end up having that extra space up there that you'll see when we get inside. And also, you can't tell, but of course, that's a big window so that you can see out when you're inside, letting a lot more of light in as well. But if you have any questions at the end of the video for other inventory we might have here at the RV Corral, it's you can call me on my cell phone, 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson, and I'll be able to answer more questions for you. But we'll walk around the outside, we'll finish up on the interior. We've got, as far as storage with fifth wheel, you always have that nice storage area that you got passed through underneath. You'll love that. And this will have, on the Montana, we'll have the flush windows. You see the frameless windows up there, make it really nice as well. And the step has an assist on there, so when it comes to lifting up and putting these and storing them back inside, it makes it very nice and easy for most folks to do that. And that's very joy to have that around there, making it nice to get in and out of it. But another big deal, and something they've been doing in recent years, has been a basement in the back area by elevating that rear area, which is what they've done in the bedroom. And it creates all this extra space that you'll love, I believe, most folks will. There's this space for outside entertaining, and then there is all of this you see going through, and look at all that. And then we'll open up the back end, and I'll show you even more. You can't get too much space, but take a look at that. It's effortless to get that out, to grab your belongings and to get a lot of stuff in there. Isn't that something really nice to see? You'll love that. I know it's not totally unique, but I tell you, if you've seen it for the first time, you'd be amazed too. It's got that receiver hitch, so you can put things on there as well, like maybe a bike, you know, bike rack or something like that. Some states might allow you to tow something behind there that weighs under 3,000 pounds. Again, all this storage you see here, and you can access from this side as well. And with this Montana, it's gonna end up having the level up automatic leveling system. It's a 6-point. So you've got the fore and aft here, the axles, and then you got the one up front. So makes it very nice. Nice larger hot water heater. And this one you saw from the other side, so you can see through there. And that's access to your controls for your leveling system. I always have a nice reflective mirror here. Makes it really easier when you're backing up and hooking up on your own if you don't need to have anybody else with you. So as far as awnings, you do have two. So you have one over in that back portion, and you have the one that goes over this main area here covering your entry. So two awnings. We're gonna go up here first because I want you to be able to see what's unique about this fifth wheel, and maybe in the industry as well, is having this office space. So I'm gonna have the camera guy go in and show you, kind of see all of that in there, all that extra space, the light coming through. Of course, you can seal off that window for darkness if you're in there working. But look at all that space, all the storage, little area that you can have for an office, makes it pretty nice. Especially for those folks that are extended living right nowadays and retiring and going full-time as well. So you do have these slide outs opposing each other, and you have the two seats. You might be similar to what you've seen before in the front lounge models. This is much like that, but they just added this extra space here for that office. Super, super fun floor plan. Lots of windows, lots of extra light coming in. A ducted in-floor heat, and again, the Thomas Paine furniture is here, so we'll go ahead and head on down. The camera guy will show you on that kitchen area. What you get is a nice big refrigerator, residential-ish. It is going to be, I believe on this one, it's going to be a 12-volt, so it may just be 12-volt with it working through an inverter. So again, I'll find out, but I believe it is. So you've got that convenience. You can end up getting a much larger unit in there, and it runs very efficiently as a refrigerator does for 12 volt. And also take a look when you're here. The camera guy will show you how the cabinetry design is. It's got a really nice lighter colored cabinetry with this little trim of the black gray kind of a trim that runs along in here. Makes it really cool and expensive, I feel, looking and really nicely dressed up out. So really solid wood on the cabinet frames there, makes it nice as well on your doors and drawers. But here's another couple of nice features, and I'll show you here. It's on both sides, but look at how this is. And it kind of came out of that motorhome business I see more than anything else. And you know, it's not probably totally unique, but it makes it nice is to see all that extra space you can pull out and take advantage of for extra counter, right? You can't get too much. So you have all that space now when you want to work in here. There's nothing in your way here. Then you got your table over there, your dinette area. So makes that nice as well. A lot of light. Got a nice big fan above our head in here for the ceiling fan. And all the drawers that come out here as well. See that? Make soft clothes. So you have a lot of nice thing touches that you get with Montana. Keystone Montana has been most popular, one of the most popular brands out there for many, many, many years. And then again, that Sifurion microwave, and then your bigger oven down there with a drawer down below. When we go up a couple steps here into this area, you'll get a little place there for linen or for clothes or for trash there. And then you've got a nice big shower with a place there to sit or put your foot rest if you're going to be shaving or what have you. But nice bathroom, nice drawer space, good counter. When you come into the bedroom area here, look at all this space. And then you've also got, this is going to be, let's make sure that's unlocked. And then you got all this space here as well that you'll see with a light that comes on automatically. So a lot of those features you're seeing nowadays that you didn't in the past with the lights coming on and stuff. Really convenient. And they're LED, so they don't use a lot of energy. Nice, runs all the way back to that other side as well too. I don't know if this is open. Oh, it is. So you can kind of see what that, what they have for space there for you too as well. Then you got over there on each side of the bed, place to plug in and maybe a CPAP machine or whatever you might need. You also got reading lamps overhead there. And having a window on both sides is a really nice feature as well. This is a king size bed. You got six drawers over here, plus some more counter space and a TV that all is nice to set up as well. And then again, remember the both have the sort of day and night shades, your full privacy and then your semi-privacy here. Even the hallway having another window here, a lot of other companies would take that out, not even bother, but it makes it nice to have that extra light in the hallway when you're walking. A lot of folks dry camp as well too, and when you want to dry camp, it's nice to not have to put all your lights on necessarily if you're trying to conserve on battery and if you're taking advantage of the solar systems that Keystone's been kind of engineering in these coaches in the last couple years or few years, you know, with these higher powered solar systems. This one here, I believe, is going to be the 400i, so it will have an inverter, so you can get to where you can run some of these appliances and smaller appliances, you know, on off of your batteries. So really a great program, nice new addition here at the RV Corral. And if you have any questions, of course, which you probably should have a few, give me a call direct on my cell phone if you would, 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson. And I'd love to answer questions for you about this or anything else we have in inventory that might be similar or better fit for you and your family. And again, just call me at that number anytime you want to till 9 o'clock, 7 days a week. Talk to you real soon, hopefully.